find the remaining hell priests by activating your celestial locator. The second hell priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Well, okay then. We now have a location. Welcome back, everyone, to Doom Eternal, a game of which has got more positive reviews on my channel than what I expected it. Turns out that people like the violence and the gore, if you will. So, let's continue on our very violent battle. Sentinel batteries. Insert sentinel batteries into sockets within the Fortress of Doom to unlock items and power up the fortress. Sentinel batteries can be found in missions or earned by completing all three of the mission challenges. Okay. Well, I think we have one. Yes, we do.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Thank you, Vega. Shit, I forgot. I'm not used to that flamethrower. Ooh, ice bomb. Press left bumper to launch an ice bomb. Swap with the frag grenades. This temporarily freezes any demons hit by the blast. Combo with any other weapon, the ice bomb gradually recharges over time. Okay.
Modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Okay. Oh, they really do freeze. Okay. Gotta go down the sudden stairs. Visit the demon prison. Punish demons in prison. The Repertorium. Demon Prison. The Demon Prison allows you to practice fighting demons without dying or permanently losing inventory such as ammo and extra lives. New encounters unlock as you progress through the campaign and discover new demons. Exit through the portal when finished. Okay. Right through the heart. I think you had a cavity. Okay. That was random.
Oh.
Okay. Predator suit points. Spend predator suit points to purchase predator suit perks. Enhance your abilities or unlock new abilities. This is the suit tab of the dossier. Here you can upgrade abilities and unlock new abilities. Okay, so let's see what we've got. We've got fundamentals, ice bomb, frag grenades, environment, exploration. I'll go with the fundamentals first. Faster grappler, faster weapon switch, hit and run. Well, that seems a bit eh. Reveals the auto map. Reveals all progression items. Eh. What's the environment? Rad suit takes less damage. Don't think I've come across that yet. I think I'll save them for now. Okay, that is an awesome guitar. So it looks like I'm working on a new mech suit. Very interesting. There's my current weapons. Oh, so you can actually do a nice little 360 of what they actually look like. That's quite nice. This place is big. Okay, I've discovered a freaking huge suit. Holy crap balls. Okay. There we go. The cultist base. With the celestial locator now in your possession, you are able to pinpoint the locations of the remaining hell priests. Dig Ranak, leader of the UAC division responsible for Earth's invasion, has been located at the remote cultist Arctic base. Infiltrate the encampment and neutralize Ranak. Also, we go after a little traitor. Hope it's not too cold, otherwise my nips will be showing. And there's nothing worse than fighting demons with chilly nips. Yeah, we know about mission challenges. Okay, we obviously don't go there. How the heck do I get across? There's nothing I can grab. Is there? No, I just die instantly. Oh. Right, I've shimmied my ass over here. Oh. I don't have time for you stabbing me in the face. Well, he just exploded everywhere. How the frick am I gonna get over there? Well, in for a penny, in for a... I fucked it up. I fucked it. Oh, okay, I've got to grab there. Okay. Fuck. Ow, ow. Oh god, they all exploded! Anything down here? Ooh! I found a little toy! Oh shit! Will you shut up? Oh, he blew up everywhere. Ah, great.
The health priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Great. Thanks, Vega, for being fucking useless. Can't take that. Okay. You both stop fighting then. I like the ambience you've got there. Very, nouveau chic. Oh, hello. Oh, I just completely ruined your face. Ow! Fucking bastard. It's a magic number. Oh, shit! I hate the Hell Knights. I hate them so much.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Mortally challenged? Oh, shit! I'll ruin your day, and I'll ruin your day even worse. And I'll... Oh! I didn't even do that. You did that to yourself. Mancubus. The Mancubus is a long-range heavy demon that uses a flamethrower when close. Its arm currents are its weak points. Destroying them is its weakness. Its projectiles disables its flamethrowers. Okay. Oh, shit! Shit. I need ammo. Thank you. Oh, hello, big boy. Eat your own heart.
anyone else? Oh shit! Well, the cultist key's there. Question is, how the frick do I get it? Thank you, I'll gladly take that. Ah, shit, I've got to be fast. Shit, I almost had that. Oh, hello, boys. Yummy, yummy X. There's a full suit of armor down there, but I'm not risking it. How the frick do I get up there? Ah, we've got to wait for it to come back. Take me to victory box. You can't bitch and moan without a head. Ah, not energy shields. The plasma rifle can quickly destroy enemy shields and will trigger a damaging explosion. Oh, okay, I need to freaking change quick. Oh! They really do cause a bad explosion, okay? Question is, how do I get in there? See, there's something there, but I can't see where it goes. Anything? Oh, it goes to a full armor thing. Which, not worth it. See, it came from there. So where the frick? The chanting is not helping, fellas. Do I just wait here or what? To somehow get up there. Can I get up there? I don't think I can. Don't know why I went left and right. Open sesame. The only place I didn't try is back here. I fucked it. Right, so at least we know where to go. Hey! Not too much struggling. Woohoo! Rocket launchers are always Hello, big boy! Oh my god, he exploded into many, many pieces! Fetch! Oh shit! Eat your own heart! And I died. Ballsack. Come here, big boy. And you blew up with the greatest of ease. Did you always have a spine there? Because I seem to have dismembered it. Fetch! Shit. Wow, the game fucked me over there. Shit, you're there as well. Ah! Shit. That's it, give me some yummies! Fuck off! Ah. Fetch, boy! Oh, you wanna go this route? I'll just cut you in fucking half! Oh, a health kit. Nice to know that would have been there, you know, when I wasn't dying everywhere. Okay. Gotta somehow get out of there. Right, okay. How the fuck? Shit. Third time's a charm, come on. Ah, finally. Wait. Where the frick do I go from here? I'm pretty sure off is better. Oh. Choose a rune, okay. Launch into glory kills from faster. Gain a speed boost. Yeah, I want to keep him in a staggered state for longer. Okay. Oh. Sometimes I really hate myself, I really do. Better than the other teams. It's just rude, gang. Fuck's sake.
Ooh, I found a secret. Finally, it only didn't take half an hour to fucking get here. What the fuck is you? Oh, this is a fucking volley. Oh my fucking god, those things are a nightmare. I don't give two shits about you. Oh, thank fuck. Right, let's see what we got. Precision bolt, microwave beam. Oh yeah, I'm definitely doing homing, because that will be fucking helpful as shit. My god, I died to shield, guys. Yeah, that's a lot more effective. I could have just shot the fucking... Oh. It amazes me how dumb I am sometimes. What do you want? What do you want from... Ah. This is going to be fun times, isn't it?
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe.
Oh, there's Big Freddy. Christ, not you. Oh. Oh. I got forced off. What is that game? Fucking spawn a Hell Knight. So I can't even fucking... Come here, Tubbs. I got something you can eat. Eat. Blow it, kill you. Let me blow it, kill you. Nope, not getting to do that again. Ah, shit. Help, please, help. Oh! Hello, big boy. I'm big boy. Oh, how nice.
Pardon the pun, but this game is starting to be hell. I fell off the bridge.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his.
There's a lot.
I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Kill you all, because I know you're gonna bat me in the ass later.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Super shotgun? Oh, I hate the little fly skull things. They're a pain in the ass. Take that. Take that. And take all that. Okay. Ooh. Sorry, what is happening? Looks like I can drop down, so... Cue balls are ambient demons that wander around the world. Shooting them sends them flying. When they collide with other demons, they generate a bigger explosion.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Oh, gladly I'll proceed with fucking aggression. Plasma. Oh, this. I don't have the time for your oh shit. This ain't good. And I died. Fuck me.
The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Shit!
Oh, I saw you, big boy. No, no. Right, okay. Let's get this over with again, shall we?
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Right, so I'm close to the end.
if the map's unlocked. Meaning, I've only got really this final room. See, that I can do. Give me all of that. Right. Arm of blood. Secret of the room. See what we can do. Gonna go for the exploration. fuck, our balls get up. Take me downstairs, please. Thank you. Where do I freaking go? Oh, right there. Ah! Great! Get through gun playing friggin' Sudoku and I have this crap to deal with.
Successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
I'm sorry, what?
So jump, jetpack, afterburner, twin rockets.
Okay, this is freaking dope. This is like playing multiplayer. Thank you. So do I go back to my body now? Very nice. My word. Box. Oh, that ain't nice. Okay, super shotguns dope.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Is all this? Okay.
Okay.
chance. Bitch. Tell you something, you really can't prat around. You need to... My only guess is up, because I came from there. Bloody sick of this. Oh, I have to go down. Stabbed its own face with it. Ah, fucking tentacle. Be able to get here, so oh, hold on. Ah! Hate those tentacles. Shit. Shit! I wonder if that has... Wait, that has three circles. I wonder. Now that's a lock.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will.
Yeah, not just yet. Holy crap balls! I'm sorry, since when could they go on the ceiling?
No.
Fuck. That is a freaky ass looking thing. I'm sorry, but that is so cool.
Is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Tell you something, this is a long level. And thank you. Okay, it looks like there's gonna be a boss fight here. Dick move. Come on, big boy. Yeah. Hello, big boy! Shit! There's a lot of new enemies! Stabbed him twice to the heart. I hate Hell Knight. Hate this level. Sorry, I'm switching to ice bombs for this. Oh, swear to fucking God. Come on, motherfucker. Oh, you fucking blew up. You have no idea how many times that took.
I will lock in the signal now.
Oh my God, that took so long, it's not even funny. But anyway though, this has been Cultist Base on Doom Eternal. I've been your host, Mr. Gage. If you like this video, go ahead and be the cool guy or girl to smack that like button. Subscribe if you are new, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Whatever that may well be. Oh, and if you want to see any more Doom, there'll be link end cards. You should see them popping around of past Doom videos, so go and check them out. They're maybe as good as this one. I don't know, it's all in the eye of the viewer, because, well, I can't judge my own stuff, can I? But anyway, though, until the next time, goodbye, my friends.